everyone, Nick Gilpin here from Beaumont, here today to talk about COVID treatments. One of the reasons we're in a little better position today compared to early in the pandemic is that we have better treatment options available. And one of those treatment options is monoclonal antibodies. Monoclonal antibodies can block the virus from attaching to our cells, and in doing so, they can help reduce the severity of disease if they're given early enough. Unfortunately, since Omicron arrived, two of our most widely available monoclonal antibody treatments are no longer available. But good news, there is another monoclonal antibody called sotrovimab that is intended for people with relatively mild disease early in the course of their illness, and it has been shown to work against Omicron. However, like so many of our treatment options, supply can be a bit of an issue, so I recommend you talk to your doctor or healthcare provider about what your best options might be. In addition to monoclonal antibodies, there are also other types of treatment, including antivirals and other new medications that are coming out and being developed, and we're excited about the prospect of having more and better treatments available for COVID in the future. For now, we continue to follow the most current, up-to-date, evidence-based guidelines for treating our patients with COVID-19. Keep doing all those things, help flatten that curve, and for all your coronavirus needs, keep it here.